And don't even get me started on money. Greatest American hero, my fucking ass. Do you know how much they pay us in the military? I would make more money if I assisted manage a TGI Fridays on the weekend and stole money from the cash drawer. Shit, nowadays when I come home on the weekend, instead of kicking back and watching some football and drinking some beer, I got a part-time job at Walmart. Only, I can't even work there anymore. Because of these stupid goddamn videos on YouTube, I'll be bagging groceries or helping somebody to their car. I'm like, hey, didn't I see you on the YouTube, man? Hey, teach me a death hold or show me how to beat somebody up with a flip-flop. Fuck you! I'm not here to teach you how to kill people with flip-flops. I'm a fucking U.S. Army Ranger. I kill terrorists. I kill bad guys. I don't have time to teach you fucking Krav Maga in the parking lot of a super center. And then every Monday when I go back to work, I gotta hand all the paperwork and email for these assholes. Alright, I get it. You like the jungle asshole. Alright, I get it. You like the snow patrol asshole. Well, they haven't been showing up to make any new fucking videos, so fuck you. Jungle Recon alone has missed 7 therapy appointments since Christmas. I've had to pick him up 3 times with the drunk tank at 4 a.m. since New Year's alone. Here's the deal. Okay, I got angry. I lost my temper once in a parking lot. Nearly beat a man to death with a Crocs sandal. And I've got to talk to you assholes? No! You should be talking to that drunk redneck motherfucker and that other black snow bunny knife-wielding son of a bitch. I shouldn't be here. What do you mean, why am I yelling? Have you been listening to me at all? Jesus.